Nobody moves, there's blood on the floor. Where did it go?
I just had to film at my front door. Today we're gonna be filming a current music favorites video, and I'm so excited because I found so many new good songs and I did not add them to my September playlist because I wanted to like save them for you guys, that way you're like all shocked and surprised when I show them to you. I hope you guys have not heard of these before and that you guys do like them, so let's just get started. I will add these to my September play. No, I'm gonna add these to my new October playlist, so go follow that if you wanna see all these songs. By the way, my dad is mowing the lawn, so if you guys hear that, then sorry. This next one is really weird, but I kinda like it.
I'm 6 feet underneath the sea.
That one is very groovy. If you're in a mood, go listen to that one.
I lost myself again. Our love is 6 feet under. I can't help but wonder.
Yeah, that one is just, you probably already know it, but Billie Eilish, gotta include her. This one is by Thundercat.
Nobody moves, there's blood on the floor. Where did it go?
Maybe this fight was overdue.
I don't know the words to most of these songs because I just found them like yesterday, but they're so good. The door's like open because we have a glass sliding door, like a glass door, and they're square up. This one is also, I feel like most of these songs are kind of groovy, like they're just kind of like, you know, instead of like, this one's also by Thundercat. Yeah, I can't sing along to this song because she's speaking so fast, but
what?
I said Hoomstable? Get like a little up close and personal. This song's good too. Anyway, those are just a few of my favorite songs. If you guys did enjoy any of them, got any new songs, that is awesome because that means this video has purpose. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up because it lets me know that you guys like these, and subscribe if you want to. Also, comment down below your current favorite song because I'm always open to finding new music to listen to. That would be very much appreciated. Anyway, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!
And I dance down the street and the people and